I shit on the stairs once at our house.
I shit my pants once. Yeah, same. And I shit in the backyard.
We're all below the age of 8 when all this.
Yeah, we all shit ourselves before the.
At shit himself, I shit in my backyard, and Chris shit on the stairs. And he shit on the highway. You shit on the highway in a Dunkin' Donuts bag.
Nah, Nick's not really gay. He just acts like it.
On God, baby girl.
Immediately no. Immediately no. Immediately no.
Shut that off. Oh my God. That was so bad.
No, that was a joke.
Time to clarify, someone said they all gay. No, only Nick is. Me and Matt like women. How many times do I have to answer this question? They're straight and I am the solo homo.
Look what you made me do. He pouts, jutting his bottom lip out for dramatics. Oh, shut up. What? You're breaking the chair. What? I missed it. Why do I always miss shit in the back?
There's no way.
I always miss things.
He said, major bag alert, major bag
alert. Like, dude, I don't fuck with that. I don't fuck with, like, the loosely based off of. If you're gonna
dude,
base it off
when I found out the Titanic was not based off of a real story of people on the Titanic, I cried for days.
No, Jack and Rose aren't real.
No, it's just based off, like, oh, a potential story that happened on the Titanic.
No, they're not real people.
The heartbreak I went through.
But the lady at the end that's mad old was on the Titanic.
No, she was not.
No, she was not. Jack and Rose do not fucking exist.
Matt, do you know when the Titanic happened?
Let me Google this.
Yeah.
No, I don't think you
but
do.
But you know when that movie was made?
Matt, hold on.
She was well in her eight. That was a perfect, that totally added up for when it came out.
Do Jack and Rose from the Titanic exist? This is crucial fucking information.
No, because
the Titanic sunk in 1912, Matt.
1912?
Okay, so where
when did Titanic come out?
The movie?
Yes!
Hold on.
Oh, Jack Dawson and Rose, portrayed in the movie by Leonardo DiCaprio and Kate Winslet, are almost entirely fictional characters.
Fuck that! Fuck that!
Right?
I fucking felt 1997. Sick to
1997.
My stomach.
Nope.
Three things you're taking to a deserted island can't be flare, gun, helicopter, or boat.
Plane.
A gun.
Oh! Oh, yeah.
A plane, a pilot, and a blanket while I'm waiting.
What are you bringing?
The blanket.
Why are you laughing like that's not the best answer you ever
That
heard?
Was a good one.
What about a map? Why do I need the map? That's for the pilot to figure out.
Yeah, but look.
Top three cheeses. Vermont Sharp, Seriously Sharp, and Mozzarella, and Parmesan.
Those are four.
What's yeah, the... But,
Colby it. Jack.
Colby Jack! No more playing video games. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Things are about to change. Well, here we used to be crazy in love. No more playing video games. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Things are about to change. Well, here we used to be crazy in love. Can we like legit?
Do you think
Nick, stop fucking touching me!
Do you think Zoom?
It is.
That was gross.
Nick, stop hitting my fucking arm!
Oh, I forgot.
Fucking A.
And we just don't know about it.
It's internal organs which still have to be visible.
Stop touching me.
It's internal.
Nick, hit my fucking arm again.
I'm so which one?
Me and Matt are in the deli just getting fucking cheese. Like, we're like, yo, can we get a half
cheese and turkey.
America?
That's it.
And this old dude comes up to us. He's like, you guys twins? We're like, oh, we're actually triplets. He goes, oh, one of you guys gay? We're like, me and Matt knew Nick was gay at this time. So
oh, like he knew you guys were type shit.
No.
This was before YouTube and everything.
So
this was like, dude. Like,
so me and Matt had like just found out Nick was gay. He told us like probably like 6 months before this. So we're like, yeah, one of us is gay. Like, what's up? And he's like, oh, that's very common in triplets. Like most of the time one's gay. And then just walked away. And I was like, hold on.
I was like, it was like the most
wild
guess.
I'd like to look into that.
Yeah, I was very
confused.
I was,
and then
is that a thing?
He goes up to me and he goes, it's because like when there's a multiple child birth, there's not enough testosterone to go to like all three of them. So the one that's gay definitely got the least amount of testosterone.
And we're
all
cap on that.
Yeah,
I
don't
know. Hash browns from McDonald's. You guys aren't passing that. You're not passing hash from McDonald's.
Yes, I am.
Hash browns. You guys are fucking ridiculous. A hash browns from McDonald's?
Pass.
It comes in the sleeve?
Pass.
And it's this long and ovular? Like the ovular hash?
Mm-hmm.
No way you guys are passing that up?
Pass.
This is disgusting. This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. The hash browns from McDonald's.
I actually don't think I've had them in like a year.
P-A-S-S. Oh my god.
Pass.
I'm sick to my stomach right now.
Do you need like a fucking Google definition?
I love putting a smile on people's faces! I love it!
So you are-
Get me my snap! T! Who the fuck is he? Is he me? Cause that ain't fucking me!
I don't wanna thrust and I don't wanna throw. I wanna swing and I wanna jab!
Chris, what did you do? What did you do?
Colby?
Yeah!
Oh, whoa!
That's alright!
But like I'm scared of men a little bit. I really want a tattoo from like a lesbian woman.
Okay, yeah.
I feel so safe, you know? Mm-hmm. Especially if she drops the honey bomb, you know, like, oh hey honey, I'm like, oh yeah! I'm getting tattooed by a lesbian today.
Will you be my lover, boy?
Stop it.
Only if you'll be my lover, girl.
Alright. So don't look at him like that. Sorry. They just go ahead.
All right. So I.
And lacrosse. You play lacrosse?
Oh yeah. Before I cried and quit.
You are fucking gross.
Oh, but Chris burps, okay. And it's okay.
No, okay,
no,
I see where your head's at. That's my issue. He can burp, and you'll be like, oh, that was so gross. Oh my god, let me fucking overreact. And then when you burp and somebody says something, oh, fucking spare me. Because you're allowed to burp, but he isn't.
He does it every 2 minutes.
Listen to me.
That's my first burp in three videos.
How many times have I burped in a video?
Doesn't matter. You're not
fucking zero.
Guess you're just
fucking
not as gassy
zero.
As Chris and I.
You could find so many clips of you
Chris,
just fucking farting and burping. You can't find any of me.
Crunchy peanut butter or smooth?
Smooth. If you eat crunchy, you're fucking weird.
It's gotta be smooth.
Peanut butter's a spread, dog. Mm. It's a fucking spread.
That's a good fucking point, man.
YouTube channel, please. Because I love putting a smile on people's faces. I love it. And there's nothing I love more than making you happy. Subscribe.
Hi. See you next time. I'm just going to go to that. And I'm gonna literally play that to like whenever like if Nick ever flirts with a guy, I'm gonna go up to him and show them that right there.
Bye. Alright,
I know this is really off topic, but I had a Reese and it was melting.
Okay.
Wanna use it?
Sure. Can you hurry up and then we can go?
I'm gonna be like 5 minutes and then I'll be done.
And then we can go to the park and play with it? Okay, sounds good. Bye.
But for me, like, I struggle like speaking our English sometimes. Like, there's like clips of me vlogging where Nick, I told him to edit out, he doesn't.
Don't
vlogging
like,
with a camera, I'm like, just can't even speak English. It's crazy.
Do you ever swim and you think you're like a little kid? And then when you're swimming, you're like, sometimes I think I'm pretty good at swimming. So then when I swim, I remember when I was younger and I used to swim and I used to be really pretty. I used to be really pretty good. Really like pretty good, but not really good, but like good enough to swim sometimes. And then I don't know why, but every single time I swim, when even now I feel younger. Wow.
What the fuck?
Take it home, babe.
Chris, don't say shit like that.
By myself, because the McDonald's workers don't like doing it, and they.
Guys, not real. Your eyes look so blue with that blue hoodie
stop.
On.
Stop! Stop! That far. Was so bad.
I dedicate this shot to my sweet brother Matt and his nice juicy ass cheeks.
What the fuck? All right,
Matt. Toxic masculinity.
Matt, you're cute as. Don't want to kiss. No.
You make that seem like other.
I'm making out with you if it goes down.
Chris.
I just want Matt to rub my feet.
Recently. I'm about to make out with Matt.
Yep. This one has two parts and it says, warning, a lot of them suggestive contain sexual content. There will be a content warning for any of these chapters.
Who's this about?
You.
I gotta wash my hands.
Let's do it.
It made me sticky.
I'm not touching anything.
Slow.
Right now. I'm going so slow.
Good.
Oh, what?
Alana's about to give me and Matt our first position to execute.
Okay.
Our first yoga position. I mean, yeah, but I just don't like the idea of swine in my mouth. Like,
I love
no,
it.
The tape.
We were fucking. We went.
I have crumbs all over me. Can you wipe them off?
Is the worst I've ever seen anyone sex since.
One is more crunch, one is more cream. That water molecule in the middle is wet.
Oh my god. What does it feel like?
I think TikTok blows people's up. Blow.
All I'm saying is you could take your pants off and... Gas, I would literally just put the nozzle in my mouth and hold.
From 60 to 90. Ready? 60 to. Set. Go.
69.
Ready?
Ah!
69.
You really?
Yeah.
I'm I love those. Alright.
Just squirted all over.
So you think, like, there's a fairy, like, rubbing pixie dust on her.
I'm gonna ask you also to refrain from the.
Like goes inside and I'm just like
goes dynamic. Inside of what?
Like me.
Well, did you just ask? Can I have one of those?
No.
Please. I remember the last time we talked about these, how I felt. Here, can I just have one? Fuck you.
Why do you think I'm gonna hit you? Like, I just went to my
dad. I was like,
she thought I was gonna punch you.
No, I didn't. I moved yes, away because I didn't want you to fucking touch me.
Yes, you did.
Matt! No, I didn't. I went like this because I didn't want you to touch me. That wasn't a flinch. Oh, you're gonna hit me. That was a flinch. Get your dirty fucking hand away.
Yeah, alright, blood.
When do I win?
You never.
Know? Like when does it end?
Never.
I can't believe this. Dude, these things are hitting me fucking spot.
Dude, let me have one.
No.
You're bitch.
Fuck you. Oh my god.
Nick, can you look for fucking video ideas?
On like a personal level, what pizza topping do you relate to the most?
Personal, not physical.
Personal.
What physical though? Like, because obviously it's a different answer.
Matt, I'm trying to focus. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck my answer's gonna be in your talk.
Sorry, meeting lovers.
Keep in mind, Matt just said he's gonna show us how it's done.
Yeah, kids gotta show us how it's done.
Oh!
That was really unexpected.
That means
exactly.
Yeah. You guys didn't hear that?
No.
What? I heard fucking knocking.
Okay, nah. Why would you say such a thing?
Why would you say such a thing?
What are you doing?
I could be tripping.
Yeah, Nick! You are tripping. Jesus Christ, now I'm scared. Oh my God, I'm scared. Last-
Nick, cut the fucking shit until they start speaking. Because I don't want to listen to you, ever. Oh my God, you're such a beast. You're so ugly. He does this every night. We're like having fun enjoying ourselves, and he's like, actually done being fun here, mate. It's so hard to look at you. Holy shit. Wait, I should sing you guys a song. I'll sing Matt's favorite song. Hands on my knee, shaking ass on my thigh, shaking ass on my knee, shaking ass on my thigh. Oh, order. Can I get a small Sprite?
A small Dr. Pepper.
Okay. And a hot fudge sundae.
Hot fudge sundae.
I'm sorry, what?
No,
thank you. Yeah, thank you.
See ya!
Nick, you're saying, give me the
no,
money.
No, I have no money!
This one's for everyone homosexual, everyone closet scared to come out. It is Pride Month. I love you all.
Wow, what? I hope this isn't a bad hit.
Oh, yeah! Wow. Pride Month, baby!
Girls like boys like me.
Hey guys, I can't post on TikTok for a week because I posted a video of painting my room and Chris painted a penis on my wall. So it got taken down. It got taken down for community guidelines and I can't post on my TikTok for a week. So click on the link and follow my spam account so that you guys can actually...
Matt, fire. Matt, there's a fire.
Don't tell him that. He's gonna...
Matt, there's a fire. Oh, it's PTSD.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Hey, Nick, what's your Halloween costume?
I'm Iron Man.
You don't look like Iron Man.
That was bad. Bro, that was...
I didn't have one chicken nugget yet.
Have one.
What is something that each of your brothers do that you like?
What did I miss?
Most of our videos. Yeah, most of our videos. Most of what our subscribers want us to do.
Yeah, we...
Stop!
Yeah, can you
stop,
really?
That's gross.
You're
Kaitlyn
like,
Bubbly.
Shut the fuck up! We're all ugly, gone about your fitness. Can you stop fucking burping? I'm fucking losing my mind! Because every second that goes by, you interrupt me. You have not stopped making fucking bodily noises, like moving around and burping and shit.
Yeah, it's gross.
It's absolutely ridiculous.
Holy fucking rat! Big rat! Biggest rat I've ever seen in my life!
Where?
Holy fuck! See it?
Oh, I just saw it.
Fuck?
I don't see it.
It's huge.
Holy shit!
That bush.
That's like inhabitable. That's a mutation. That thing came from like a fucking lair. Let's raid.
I was like, no, wait. You want to know a piece of shit?
pissing me the fuck off.
What?
When you get the math question right, but they mark it wrong because you didn't show your work. How about you show these nuts in your mouth?
Oh my god, my last gummy worm. Bitch.
Okay.
Nick.
Kirk, what are you
doing? Hold on. Hold on.
For Nick?
Hold on. I'm thinking something out loud. I'm going to put it on the screen right now while you're watching. And if they say what I just put on the screen right now, the video's ending.
Okay, that makes me want to say something. But I don't think I'm
going to say
that.
I was thinking one route, but I think...
I'm going to go the other.
I'm going to go with the one I think he's thinking.
Yeah. Fridge.
That was it. I knew one of you would say the whole damn fridge. I knew it. I could feel it on the tip of my fucking toes. I could tell. And I'm not fucking lying when I edit this. That's what was I was thinking in my head. I wish I fucking wrote it down. That's exactly what was in my head. I fucking knew one of you would say fridge. I knew it.
No way. I was going to say freezer, but I was like, no, it's the whole fridge.
That's the same goddamn thing.
I was going to say cabinet.
Oh my god, we're making things worse. We're moving to
I'ma tell you all the things that you do.
I'll just sleep till there's pancakes. What does a nosy pepper do?
I didn't even get to the punchline.
A nosy pepper
gets all up in your business.
Oh. You come this way.
You come this way. Right, Mom? Call that front desk. Let me know.
We're calling.
Dad, how you feeling about this shitty room?
Speechless, that's how
I feel. I like Nick and Matt, love hanging out with them, but I'm with them too much.
How much money to eat raw meat dropped in dirt?
Like, if somebody offered me a good 600, I wouldn't pass it up.
You think so?
Yeah.
What about a good 750?
That's more, so yes.
So hold on, wait.
Are you stupid?
What are we...
Hold on, hold on.
A stick.
I was gonna say that.
A stick.
That was so loud.
Look at Nick trying to lock you out of his door. No. Matt, help. Matt, help. You can't let him lock it. Push. Nick. Ready? Set. Oh my god, this hinge is gonna break off.
Oh my god.
Let go for a split second. No, you let go for a split second.
Fine. Get out.
Ow.
I'm so sad.
Oh! I feel so defeated.
Get out.
No, stop.
You stop. Oh my god.
What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? You're sickening. Look at these kids.
One Direction is not a thing anymore.
Chris.
What?
Say it out loud.
Hey everyone, just Uber Matt here. Shut the fuck up. Chris is driving tonight, baby. Wow, motherfucker. You know I'm over going. You know I'm gonna be hitting the wheel and the gas and the brake and the other.
Gotta teach him young here.
I begin to pass out. And my head hit the wall. Boom.
Do you know how many dead people have died? Or like, wait.
Facts.
Yeah, you got it.
I love everything you do. When you call me fucking dumb for the stupid shit I do, I wanna run the bike with you.